Imiloxan is a drug which is used in scientific research. It acts as a selective antagonist for the alpha-2B adrenergic receptor, and has been useful for distinguishing the actions of the different alpha-2 adrenergic subtypes.
Synthesis.
The imidazole portion of imiloxan is prepared by the reaction of an imidate with the diethyl acetal of aminoacetaldehyde. N-alkylation of the imidazole with ethyl iodide gives imiloxan.
References.